Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So today we are going to present about the application of integration. So what is integration actually? Integration is one of the two main operations in calculus excluding differentiation. Integration also can be labeled as a method that some of us may use it as a tool in our daily life. As it seems to be one of the main operations in calculus, so this method apparently will use some formulas to perform the calculation method. Here is some of the integration formula that we need to obey and apply during the calculation. Integration in our daily life involves in such way to calculate the area between curves and also volume of revolution. These two cases were mentioned first as it plays a main role in application of integration. But there show more event or situation that use integration to solve it, such as calculating the surface area and arc length. Both of these cases use the same concept of integrals to solve it. Looking at thoroughly in some other measure, integration can be also used in finding center of a mass. Frankly speaking, there is boundless usage of integration in our daily life.
Here is the question regarding the area between curves. The region W is bounded by the curve x equals to y squared plus 2 and the line y equals to x minus 8. Find the area of W. As shown in the diagram, the information are already given and you just need to substitute the value into the formula. To find the area for this question, we need to use the formula, which is y equals to b to y equals to a, fy minus gy dy. We use this formula because the cross-section in the diagram is parallel to the x-axis. Next, we can continue the calculation as shown in the slide. In addition, this area between curves method can also be applied in real life. For example, Pak Rahman wants to build a fish pond located at his farm. Let's say the size of the fish pond is the same as the area of W. So, he can measure its area using this method. This will make Pak Rahman easier and Pak Rahman can get an accurate measurement for his pond.
Let's move on into the question. In this question, we will be using the this method. This method is used when the cross-section is perpendicular to the axis of revolution. The region R is bounded by the curve y equals to x plus x squared, the lines x equals to 1, x equals to 3, and y equals to 0. Find the volume generated when R is rotated 360 about the x-axis. In this question, we will be using this formula, pi, integrate x equals to b, x equals to a, fx squared dx. Why we use fx? Because the r is rotated at the x-axis, so it is parallel to the x-axis. But if the r is rotated at the y-axis, so we will be using the fy, as they are parallel to the y-axis. And we will get this answer for this question. We can applicate this method when we want to determine the volume of a net.